So what's up, guys? Welcome back. I shot a level 5, and he's right up on the hill. He's where? I'm just getting my cassette up just to make sure. This will be. I don't know why I didn't really stay in that, but I do it a lot when I'm excited. He's right up here. I do not think that he's. He might be a level. No, I don't think he's a level low because he was a 5 because he's a 5 medium, but his horn also aren't that. What are you doing there, Shadow? There you go. Sit, please. Sit. Thank you. Can't get him to move. There you go. Okay. So I want him to do that. Also, good morning to you, my watch, and good night for all the people somewhere else. Okay. Ah, gold. By the way, I might stream a lot today, maybe one Fortnite. Okay, so I have to find my. Jesus. I still have to put stuff down. This is my. Yep, this is the right room. Where am I going to put it? Alright, I have to go into here, and now I should be able to place him. Mountain goat. that much that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then this, my leucistic, I'll put my Rocky Mountain Elk down. I can't believe I still have I can't believe I got two albino bisons. Maybe I'll put one in the... Okay, what room is this? Oh, yeah. This is the room. No. I have a lot of rooms. Is the owl? I think it might be one of these. Okay, this is my savanna room. Honestly, if I even put screw up here down, that's what it would be. I'll just put it down right here. And then for my Lester Kudu, I'll put it down right here. And then in here, side by side. This is probably the coolest caribou I've ever shot in. I've had that one, but that one is just amazing. I loved the rack. Okay, so that's gonna be basically all for today's video. Bye guys, see you in the next episode. Peace.